The monster's making it to his feet outside the ring.
You can see Seth's wheels are starting to spin.
At a count of seven now for the official, Rollins realizes Strowman back to his feet. Suicide dive drives Strowman rib first into the side of the announce table. Rollins now realizes he's got the monster in trouble. He's got the monster down, and he's going to look to inflict even more punishment.
Rollins keeping his foot on the gas pedal.
Suicide dive again. Strowman driven into the table. And this time the table collapses.
It's disintegrated under the weight of Strowman.
Seth Rollins is asking himself a lot of questions right now.
And now Braun Strowman able to catch Rollins. Went for the running power slam.
But the knee gave out.
The bad knee gave out. Now Rollins with Strowman in position.
No.
Rollins looking for the pedigree. A pedigree to Strowman.
But the monster still stirs.
Fourth stop by Rollins. Cover. Rollins retains the championship.
Paul Heyman just ordered Brock Lesnar to get rid of him.
He may be close to doing just that. Rollins up with a kick to the face. Brock Lesnar lands on the Spanish announce table to our right. Rollins now with Lesnar on the table. What is Seth Rollins going to do? What is the Beast Slayer going to do?
Whatever he has to.
No, don't do it.
Rollins from the top of the ring post. Seth Rollins going for everything he's got. Oh! Splash! Through Brock! Through the table! Rollins caught by Lesnar. Brock Lesnar with an F. Oh, went for the F5. Rollins kicked to the face. Seth looking to rally. Stop to Lesnar. Stop to Lesnar! Cover! Rollins has slain the Beast! Rollins is the Universal Champion!
What's your plan here?
What is he? What's...
Oh! Seth Rollins wiping out the Redwood!
Look out, look out, look out! Seth Rollins has been in a different mindset for the last several weeks because of the Fiend Bray Wyatt. Oh!
Watch it!
Oh!
There they go again.
Follow him, follow him. This matchup spilling all over the arena here in St. Louis.
Yeah.
Oh, man!
Definitely too close for comfort there.
Come on. Did you hear that?
Come on, Raleigh.
Oh, he caught it.
Remember, this match can't be stopped.
Eric Rowan showing you the strength in which he possesses. And now Rowan continuing the offensive onslaught. Ooh.
What's that? What is,
that's one of the road cases, King.
Watch out.
He's carrying it so easy.
No. What? Eric Rowan. Yeah. Oh, Rollins. Just getting out of the way.
Watch it!
Oh! Oh! Rollins with a ladder.
Yeah.
Oh. Rollins trying to take down Eric Rowan. Rollins, another step onto the ladder.
That's got to be it. That's got to do it.
No way.
Rollins now.
Hey, who knows how to run this thing? Who knows how to run?
Him.
Get in there! Get in there! Get your ass in there! Get in!
Wait.
Turn it on! Turn it on! Turn it on!
He's gonna crush you!
Turn it on!
Oh, you're kidding me. Seth, wait a minute, Seth!
What is it?
Oh, wait a minute!
Oh!
It's false count anywhere! Seth Rollins has beaten Eric Rowan!
Here's your winner, the Universal Champion, Seth Rollins!
I don't believe what I've just witnessed!
Watch out, watch out!
Oh,
Seth Rollins whipped right over the announce table and right in front of John and I. And now Kane up on the announce table.
Oh, no.
Watch it. He's got Seth Rollins up there as well. Oh, my God. Kane is going to put Rollins away. Seth Rollins, though, from underneath. No, Kane right off the announce table. Kane bounced right off the announce table.
Uh-oh. They're going to be turning even more right now.
Uh-oh.
He's going to be turned inside out. Is that enough?
Seth Rollins retains the title. And he palms Rollins up to the apron. And Rollins, though, with a kick, caught him in the jaw.
Almost seems like Kevin Owens is trying to instruct the Big Show.
And Rollins with a knee to the side of the face.
Big Show's on wobbly legs.
Big Show staggered. What a win this would be for Seth Rollins. Rollins off the top rope and again, but Big Show still on his feet.
Seth Rollins knows he's got to stay on the ball here, going up top.
Rollins looking for a third knee. Looking into the eyes of a giant this time. The Giant's down.
The relentless assault of the Architect paying off.
Kevin Owens almost in panic mode as the Big Show has been knocked down by Rollins.
Rollins just thrust into the pressure cooker against the Big Show. Let's see if he can do
it. Oh, no, he's looking for a pedigree. Rollins looking for a pedigree. Owens up on the apron. And Big Show with a backdrop. That's one way to get out of the move.
All right, now just finish him, damn it. Finish him. Just knock him out or something. He almost had you.
Well, Big Show's had enough. He doesn't want to coach, especially a loudmouth one. Look at this! Oh, slamming it, Owens!
Looks like KO's plans may get derailed.
And Big Show just said to Rollins, he's all yours.
Thanks, Big Show.
Talk about a backfire by Kevin Owens.
Big Show is walking away from the match.
He's more so walking away from being controlled and taking directions from Kevin Owens.
Seth Rollins cannot believe that Big Show just chokeslammed Owens and now is walking away. And
Seth Rollins is going to win this by countout.
Here is your winner by countout, Seth Rollins!
Rollins is still in shock.
In the meantime, Kevin Owens is trying to recover.
Rollins went from a heated battle with the world's largest athlete to being gifted the WWE Universal Champions.
Pedigree!
How can I resist?
Why not?
Pedigree! Measuring Corbin and Baron launching Seth out to the apron. Rollins catches Corbin midsection shoulder. Oh, and a big right by Baron Corbin right off the nose of Rollins. And here now, Baron Corbin measuring his man and could be closing in on the Universal Championship. It may be only a matter of moments before Corbin can put Rollins away.
This could be it. Oh, wow, great reversal by Seth Rollins.
Oh, my God, look out, Rollins!
No.
Rollins has got Corbin! Rollins has got Corbin! Corbin's up through the announce table!